Can you tie a shoelace in under 1 second? Most people tie their shoelace using the slow method, which usually takes 5 seconds.
But I like to finish fast.
So here's my secret. First, you start like normal. Then grab the left side, go down and over the top. Do the same on the right side. Then bring your fingers together and grab the opposite ends of the loops. Then simply pull through.
And the last step is just grudge. Now you can ask your friends.